It never fails, does it? There's always someone who is going to pick SNES Rainbow Road, and they are always going to be selected sometime during my video. Anyways, how's it going, everyone? Goldablaze here. Welcome back to more Mario Kart 7 racing. And guess what, everyone? I still haven't been able to fix this R button here. So, my drifting is still unreliable. I also forgot to do that trick properly, didn't I? Haha. How wonderful. Anyways, the course I was trying to get is N64 Luigi's Raceway. And it's a shame too because one of the other players did actually vote for that one. Okay. It's just that, well, we got SNES Rainbow Road again. Oh, darn it! I tried to go out to the side this time, but it didn't work. Again. How wonderful. Come on! R button! There! I really wish I could find a place ready to fix you without... I seem to try to find a place that's ready to fix it even though it has the capture code on the back. Just haven't found a place. And, I got Thor! And it's playing sad music for Thor because of 6 players? Really? It's Thor! Come on, game. Hey, we actually got my pick, huh? Take that Metal Mario who voted for SNES Rainbow Road again, and the Metal Mario who voted for the normal Rainbow Road. Screw you two. We'll go in someplace that isn't a rainbow. Okay. I am drifting. There are 8 people in this race as opposed to the 6 that won the last one. Okay. Just drift. Get the boost out of the center of the course there. Keep the... Oh, shoot. Oh, I thought there was a banana peel or something in the course ahead of me. Oh, I have a banana peel to drag behind me. At least the elb... Oh, come on. Oh. At least L is working, so I can at least use the items. Heck, if I couldn't use the items, I would definitely not be playing Mario Kart. I could at least do somewhat well without drifting. But if I couldn't use items, haha, oh, that'd be something else entirely. Okay, I have a stupid Tanuki leaf behind me. I never liked the... Okay, fine. You want this? Come and get some. Here. I'll literally tell you. Oh, okay, that was too close. Got the lucky 7. Meanwhile, I'm getting freaking Tanuki leaves here. Let's see who the game prefers. And it's unfortunately the Metal Mario players. Of course. Okay. Oh, button is working right now. Oh, I didn't think that would actually... Okay. Fifth it is then. I didn't think the blue show was going to get me. I was so close to the inside of the turn. Done. Fifth out of 8th. And still middle of the pack, I suppose. The 3 Metal Marios came in first. Gosh darn it, come on. Have some originality. I changed my vote, I swear. I changed it to Mako Woohoo. But there was a Bowser character who was also voting for N64 Rainbow, N64 Luigi Circuits that was, well, he kept his votes. He or she kept them. Okay, thank you. Okay, come on! Alright, I'm gonna take all the coins up here. Since I'm getting smashed around down there by literally everyone. In 7th out of 8th place. The only one behind me is the one who voted for this course, the Bowser player. Okay, take me around this turn here so I don't have to drift. Yeah, anyways, as I was saying earlier, you've seen how I seemed upset about the Metal Mario characters. Is that I'm just kind of... Whoops. I'm just kind of getting tired of seeing the Metal Mario characters all the time. Like, I have to see variety in what I'm going up against, and when I'm seeing Metal Mario characters constantly winning, or just like constantly showing up, especially since the Metal Mario players tend to be the ones who spam choose. The Metal Mario characters are generally the ones who go and be like, well, let's go race on Rainbow Road. Now let's go race on SNES Rainbow Road. Now let's go race on them again. So it just gets tiresome after a while, you know? Okay. Hey, I got a trick that time, yay. Huh. I just noticed the border bill going up on the welding in the background there. That's a bit amusing. Okay, let's see here. That's a lot of bananas. Come on. I mean, they don't know my issues. Yes, thank you. You took someone else. You took out Metal Mario, so I was able to beat them. Ooh, I just heard that my capture card bugged up like crazy there. Or at least the computer failed in capturing it. Joy. Oh, I'm done for right now. Because my computer seems to be freaking out now at the just sheer idea of having to capture something. Yeah, computer, come on, you okay? Now my computer's acting weird and maxed out its CPU processing rate for a moment, though that's real, I'll have to look into that. Okay, well, thankfully it seemed to be only at the end of the race there, so nothing was really lost. But yeah, I'm just going to cut it short here because one, my computer's starting to freak out for some reason, I need to look into that. Two, I mean, the all button issues, so I'm just kind of keeping it short here until I can finally find someone willing to help me fix this all button while working with the capture card attached in the back of the 3DS. So yeah, anyways, this is GotaBlaze, and I'll see you all next time. So long, everyone.